know, you get to choose what happens to you, right?